just doing its job. It considered the helicopter a threat since the incident occurred over my land.
Your land? Last time I checked, that facility belonged to the town.
Yet the highly sensitive equipment inside demands a vigilant guard.
Your guard has everyone fearing for their lives. That translates to unhappy votes.
You're feeling
not so rosy. Kind of expected to be back on the job by now.
Me too, buddy. But let's stay positive, huh? And however this turns